What's going on, guys? Today we're talking about everything Metaverse and blockchain. But before we get into it, disclaimer, I'm not a financial advisor, no one on this channel is, we just make purposes only. So let's get straight in. So guys, starting off, what is Metaverse, right? A Metaverse is a 3D space online shared where users can actually interact with each other and with computer-generated objects. It's a virtual world that uses the internet as an underlying network. Now, Metaverses are used for various purposes, okay, including social networking, online gaming, education, and training. They can actually be used to create virtual worlds that mirror the real world, and they can be used to create entirely new imaginary worlds. Guys, if you haven't seen the Facebook video, okay, I've just gone over to YouTube and have a look at the Facebook video, all right? If you haven't seen it, you will see Zuckerberg, okay, the owner, the founder of Facebook, going into the Metaverse, okay? You can actually see inside the Metaverse what a little bit about what it looks like. You can go into virtual reality, you can go into games, you can go wandering, all right? You go in there and you are completely immersed into the Metaverse. This is so the future that is already here, okay? We're sick of saying it's the future because it's already here. There's plenty of things you could do there. Like I said, education, fitness, you could do it for fun, you could do it for games, all right? Anything you need to, but I just wanted to show you a little bit about what I mean with the Metaverse, taking from normal life, like this basketball game, into the Metaverse world. Connecting with people so quickly that you might not have been able to connect to for years, just like this, and actually having virtual games. Now, guys, you can read as many articles as you want, okay, but the importance of the Metaverse is something I wanted to bring you here to, okay? The Metaverse is not a single system, but a collection of interconnected systems, each with its own, okay? You can see this guy here getting involved with the Metaverse. Now, it is the next evolution, all right? If you go to articles like cyberskrilla.com, you can see the potential and the importance of it. Guys, you got to remember, this is new and it's already a $30 trillion industry. Guys, some of the huge popular projects that have partnered with them, as you can see, Shopify, all right, AR, we have Nike, okay, and Roblox, which has partnered with the Metaverse. You see some big names, Google, things like that, Instagram, digital collectibles. Guys, everyone, I want you to take attention, all right? Everybody's partnering up to get their piece of the Metaverse. We have things like Zed Run. Let me show you that right now. So if you haven't been on Zed Run, it's one of the early adopters into the Metaverse, all right? Zed.run, and you're actually getting a horse, you can breed them, all right? Look at this. There's over 3.5 million races already run, okay? You literally get a horse, breed it, collect it, race it, sell it, train it, anything you want. Look at who is iconic brand sponsors here. Budweiser, NASCAR, Atari, Victoria, Stella, Netflix. Guys, this is what I'm trying to show you. The Metaverse is here. It's not the future, it's here. Now, I want to take you over to Diego Studio article just to show you the different types of Metaverse, all right? So we've got the centralized Metaverses of a traditional type, okay? So in these traditional types of Metaverses, there are two forms, Web 2 and Web 3, which you should know if you're in this niche. Then you have the centralized Metaverses for the blockchain, all right, which actually categorizes off the Web 3 types of Metaverse. It integrates blockchain into mechanism, all right? The decentralized Metaverses or blockchain types, okay? We have the organizations of DAOs, which is decentralized autonomous organizations, the smart contracts built in. These Metaverse actually have a balance of power, which is reversed by creating a community dynamic. There is plenty of them is what I'm trying to get at. There's different types of Metaverses. There isn't a sole Metaverse planet, okay? It's more of a broader type with all different kind of Metaverses, but it will be one unity coming together for the same purpose. Guys, thank you so much for tuning in. Do me a massive favor. And before I say like the video, I'm gonna say get involved in doing some research in the Metaverse, okay? I want you to know as much as I do, and I want you to keep following this channel. So what I need you to do is hit that like button, hit the subscribe button, hit the bell if you wanna be notified, and I'll see you on the next video.